We've built this ethos in this country to be fruitful and multiply without addressing the repercussions of that. Like, we should, it's not just about having as many kids as possible, but we glorify that. Like 19 and Counting, that show, you ever see that show? 19 and Counting, where she's got 19 kids. 19 kids. How do you have so many kids that you could have a softball team play your other softball team? And the last kid could umpire. Like, how do you have a lead? She was gonna have a 20th, and then she miscarried. That's really sad, by the way. That's really sad. I hope no one ever has to deal with that. I hope no one ever had to or has to. I hope you don't. But her. I'm at a spiritual crossroads in my life. I don't know if I believe in God or not. I'm at that point in my life where I've begun questioning things, and I'm just really not sure. But that's the best proof of God I've ever seen. That's the argument right there. I wouldn't believe in God if it weren't for that argument. Because she went on TV the week before, and she said, "My children are a gift from God." And then God said, "Slow your roll." The first dozen were a gift. Yeah, that's right. And then you started stealing shit. You've been running through the kid aisle like you're on supermarket sweeps. It's gone too far. Thank you for watching and following and subscribing on YouTube, TikTok, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. If you want to see a live show, I'm probably performing near you soon. Check out my calendar and get tickets at stevehofstetter.com. And of course, join my Patreon where you can see videos like this before anyone else. Patreon.com/stevehofstetter.